How to connect Binance Wallet to JumpTask. In this tutorial, we're going to see how you can easily connect your Binance Wallet to JumpTask. So in order to do this, what you can do is first go ahead and open up the JumpTask application on your device. Make sure that you are logged in first. You could also continue on with your web browser, but if you have the app, that's all right as well. So what you can do is tap on the profile icon at the top right corner and tap on earnings. Now you'll get to your profile. Here, once you land on the profile page, go to my wallet. And then from there, you can just go ahead and connect your wallet. So click on add via desktop, mobile, browser for payouts. Just tap on add and it's gonna open your my wallet on your web browser. You might have to log in if it's your first time continuing on desktop. So let me just quickly log in. You might have to log in if it's your first time continuing on the web browser. So I'll just quickly log into my account. Once you're on the web browser, just tap on connect wallet option and then tap on connect with wallet. Then select Binance wallet. And it will continue to your Binance wallet, automatically opening Binance. Now, in order to continue to connect your wallet, you need your Binance to be verified. So what you can do is just copy the link, or if there is a QR code on your web browser, you could just go ahead and scan the QR code on Binance. So you'll get a QR code right here. And once you get it, Binance will open itself up. Take a screenshot of the QR code, tap on the top right corner of your screen where it says QR. Once you tap on the QR code, allow the camera access, then you can just scan the QR code or upload the QR code down below, and you should be able to connect your Binance wallet to JumpTask. That's basically it, guys. I hope this tutorial was helpful, and I'll see you on the next one.